I'm so... Can you get me? What the frick is going on, man? I don't know. Is it focus? Can't focus on me. Bruh. When I say that I'm so fucking bored right now, I am so fucking bored. Like, oh my god. Like, this shit is so fucking boring. Like, what is going on? Open the world. I'm over this shit. Like, I can't do it. I can't do it no more. It's been freaking... I can't even do it no more. But anyways, what's up YouTube? It's your girl Tay Tay. Is it raining? Bro. It's starting to rain. What the fuck is going on? Now it's starting to rain. I decided to come outside on the run. Anyways, what's up YouTube? Shout out to Tay. I'm back here with another video for you guys. I just wanted to come and say, like, how is this quarantine treating y'all? For me, I mean, like, it's okay. It's alright. But days like this, like, I'm so bored. I'm bored out of my mind. Like, I'm bored out of my freaking mind. It's nothing to do. I'm tired of playing a game. Tired of watching TV. I'm tired of taking naps. I'm tired of, I don't know. I'm just sick and tired of being sick and tired. I'm gonna go live on TikTok. But I can't do this no more. I can't do it no more. Like, what the heck? You focus on me. Let's go live. Hi. I'll sit right here. Sit right there. And I'll sit right there. Anyways. For real, but anyways, I'm so bored. Like, I'm so bored. And I have nothing to do but to come on, say hey, let's make a video. I know, if it wasn't my video, I wouldn't watch it either. It's just boring. So boring. Now it's raining. We got 7 people online. What's up? 13. I'm hot. Like, I can't even roll the window down. So, now y'all can't even focus on me because I'm leaning back. Because I'm leaning back. You can't see me like that. Hello. Hello. Hey. How's it going? It's going boring right now. That's how it's going. It's so boring that I have to go sit in my car, talk to my camera, and then, like, it's so boring that I have to go talk to my camera, and then I went live. So, yeah. And now it's raining. So say what's up to my YouTube, tubity tube tube. Say what's up to my YouTube, y'all. Say what's up. What's that? He said dog. I guess he calling me a dog. Bitch, I'm a dog. Roof. Beat the whole wall. Roof. I'm a dog. Roof. No. I'm not at this. Yeah. Oh, no. I'm just going. We're not on black people. Hold on. We gone. This. If they mute you, what does that do? Man, we gotta mute you. We don't want no negative vibes in the live. No negative vibes. No negative vibes. Anyways. Yes, positive vibes only. Positive vibes only. Like, why do y'all want to be negative? I ain't doing nothing to y'all, so don't be rude to me. I ain't did nothing to y'all, so don't be rude to me.
All right.
Yes. I'm back. Well, it's like I was saying with this damn quarantine. Corona, COVID-19, whatever bullshit, I'm over it. I'm tired of being in the house. I feel like that little girl. Y'all ever seen Hoes? That movie from back in the day with Shia LaBeouf? And the grandpa, he was so obsessed with digging, looking for the, I guess, the little treasure or whatever. And he had his granddaughter just dig. She's like, I'm tired. A digging grandpa, and he was like, well, that's too damn bad. That's what this corona is fucking saying. Like, we tired of standing in the house, and he's just like, that's too fucking bad. This is what you gonna do, this is what you gotta deal with. I'm just saying, damn, you know what I'm saying? Shit is like, is this real life? We really been stuck in the house for like what? For like a month? We really been stuck in the house. Like, I love my home. I love being at home. I love being at peace. But like, when you forced to stay at home, when you forced to do something that's an adult, you don't want to do that shit. So now they be like, stay home. Don't go outside. I'm like, what that? I want to go outside, folks. I'm gonna go outside, just do something. Something, it's just like, it just, it feel like the end of the world, low-key. Like, I don't even know what to say. I ain't never been through nothing like this before. Like, I'm pretty sure we all have it. Where you have to, mandatory that you stay in the house. Like, everything is closed now. Like, you can go to the store, you know. If everything not, you know, people not being who they are, just buying up everything, you can go to the store and get you a little of this, a little bit of that. But other than that, it's raps. I feel bad for everybody who got this or who was really super affected, like had to go to the hospital or, you know, passed or had a family member or friend pass or something like that. That's horrible. Like, I don't know. Why? Like, for real, I ain't really even got nothing to say. I'm just like, I'm over it, dude. Like, for real, I really first I was watching TV, right? It was cool or whatever. I've been up since 6. I don't think it's no reason to even try to sleep in. Because what am I tired from? I don't need to sleep past 6 o'clock because I ain't did shit the day before. I haven't been doing anything. None of us have. So I woke up at like 6:30. I don't know the exact time. But like everything was cool, but then like watching TV, I'm tired of watching TV. Then I was like, all right, let me play the game or something. I wanted to play the game. My PlayStation needed an update, so I updated and I sat there. I was like, okay, I don't even want to do this no more at this point. So, all right, let me play Just Dance. I just got Just Dance thinking that will keep me entertained, but like, no, I don't see if people can play the game like all day. I just want to say, free us. Like, this shit is ridiculous at this point. I know everybody, people is tired of being in the house. Please give us an option. I know everybody tired. I even just tried to go on live. And that shit was boring too. I just got low energy. Like, who want to watch? What can I do? What video can I make while I'm just sitting here like, I don't have no energy to do shit. And go on live and I don't have no energy. This shit is boring. Like, I never been so bored in my life. I don't even get bored. I've been talking to myself, I don't even get bored. It's always something to do, but this shit. Now, and I come outside to get at least, you know, a different scenery. Sit in the car, like, okay, I'm gonna chill out for a little bit. And it started raining. It was clear as hell when I walked out the door. Soon I sat in the car, put my camera right here, roll the window down to get some air. It starts raining. So, I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, I'm just like bored. Like, I'm tired of being bored. I feel like I'm gaining weight because I don't even have no energy to work out. Like, I'm just tired. Like, when you just sit around and don't do nothing for so long, like, you just start getting lazy. That's the thing. I don't want to be lazy. I don't want to pick up on those bad habits. But I have no choice, I guess. Shoot, it went down my throat. But yeah, I just wanted to come and say that I'm bored. And that's about it. Yeah, I guess that's about it. I ain't got nothing else to say, so that's the end of this video. If you like this video, like, comment, share, subscribe. But leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know how y'all dealing with y'all quarantine. And that's about it. I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Peace.